Narendra, this is, I think, a very auspicious moment. Fantastic welcome for us yesterday, Narendra. It was absolutely extraordinary. Well, hello, good morning, everybody. I just want to say what a pleasure it is to be here in Delhi this morning with my friend Prime Minister Modi. And thank you for the fantastic welcome that you've given us, Narendra. This is, I think, a very auspicious moment in a relationship and a friendship between two democracies, the world's largest democracy in India, the UK, one of the world's oldest democracies, and I don't think that things have ever been as strong or as good between us as they are now. So thank you for the wonderful reception that you've given us. And it was amazing. I want to say particularly to the people of Gujarat, we had, I mean, they put on a most fantastic welcome for us yesterday, Narendra. It was absolutely extraordinary. I've never seen such a joyful reception. I wouldn't get that necessarily everywhere in the world, but it was absolutely fantastic to come and see your own home state for the first time. So thank you all very much. Thank you.